Hey guys, Thunder E here, and as you know, Razer every year tries to enter into a new gaming segment, and this year it is all about monitors with the Razer Raptor 27.
This video is brought to you by Unboxed. We make the tools that help creators make their reviews and unboxing videos smarter and better. Check out unboxed.com.
This is a lovely looking monitor for a gamer because, of course, first thing, it's got that chroma lighting. As you know, with all Razer products, they add that in, and it's around the base, which is a nice solid aluminum frame. Now, this is a 2K monitor at 27 inches. It also has a refresh rate of 144 hertz. So of course, you're getting FreeSync with this on this monitor. Plus the response time is 1 millisecond. Now, the cool thing about this monitor is not just the front, but the back of the monitor. It's got this nice fabric layer that is soft to the touch. Don't know why, but I actually like it, so I was petting it a little bit, but you know, never mind that. Let's go back to the gaming. Now, while gaming on this monitor, you're gonna get some really fast response time, as we talked about. It felt really fast and smooth, and also just really felt like you're getting something that delivered on what you want for a gaming monitor. So think about pairing it up with the Razer Blade 15 RTX 2080 with this. I think it is absolutely phenomenal. Now, this monitor also can go up in height, as well as also go down, plus it tilts into a 90 degree angle, which is really cool. Now, not just because you can actually do that for fun, but it allows you to basically set up your cable management to be fresh and clean. Because I know you guys hate my own cable management because I do a terrible job, but this allows me to do it so much more better. Now, this monitor is priced for $699. It's also a HDR monitor with a nit ratio of 420 nits, and also it is color accurate up to 95%. Now, you've got all the ports you can expect. Of course, you've got HDMI, you've got DisplayPort, you've also got USB Type-C, which supports DisplayPort 1.4 as well, and you've got all that built into this nice clean package. Now, we have no idea on when this will be coming out this year. Razer says towards the end of the year at some point, but also I do hope to see a 240 hertz version of this monitor because I think it would look absolutely amazing. Also, check out our sponsors, Unboxed. If you're a creator out there and you want to see some of the stuff that Unboxed can help you out with, go ahead and check them out. They're really cool. They sponsored this video and they can help you move forward. So there you have it, guys. That is the Razer Raptor 27. If you have any questions or any comments, let us know. Don't forget to like and share this video, favorite this video, subscribe to the channel, and once you do, hit the notification icon to get notified with our latest videos. This is Thunder E saying thank you and always enjoy entertainment.